Through her bedroom, and the pockets of her jeans.